I'm WBAL's Phil Yakubuski here in Harford County. We've been following the story of Kenya Arnold. I first met her at a coronavirus testing facility here in Harford County more than a month ago. She's been battling the virus ever since. She was given the controversial drug cocktail treatment, hydroxychloroquine and Z-Pak. But did it work? Well, I finally caught up with her today. She's now COVID negative, and here's what she had to say.
I thought that maybe it had worked, but apparently it didn't work because I wound up being worse after being released from the hospital than when I was when I went to the hospital.
Luckily for Kenya Arnold, she's now able to go back to work, although working from home. She does say that her husband and her children all had symptoms but were never tested for coronavirus. In addition, though, she says her insurance company has been great. They've taken care of all of her COVID-19 medical bills. In Harford County, Phil Yakubuski, WBAL News Radio 1090 and FM 101.5.